My name is Jesica Pagano-Therrien. I'm an assistant professor at the Graduate School of Nursing. Our students are wonderful. Our students are bright, highly motivated, very driven, and I think most importantly, they bring with them qualities that make them really good nurses. So they're compassionate, they are mindful, they are giving, and they really want to give back. Our GEP students spend a lot of times in the Albert Sherman Center, specifically within ICELS, which is the Interprofessional Center for Experiential Learning and Simulation. We have our very own nursing lab, so students will spend time within the nursing lab, which has setups like you would see in a hospital room, and also within the simulation center, where there are high fidelity mannequins and lots of sort of equipment where they can practice their tactile skills. So keeping in mind that the graduate entry pathway or the GEP program is a pathway to one of our graduate programs, our students will all go on to become either doctorally prepared nurse practitioners or PhD nurse scientists. After the GEP program, we do require that they work as RNs because we think that, you know, regardless of the pathway you have post-GEP program, it's important that you become a really good, solid nurse first. So our students will all sit for the NCLEX exam and then go out to get RN jobs in whatever type of setting they would like to practice as they continue to pursue their graduate degree in nursing. The faculty in the GEP program are among the hardest working faculty in the school, and we have hardworking faculty all across the programs. They are dedicated, they are really very available to students for one-on-one support, and we want to see all of the students succeed. After GEP, we know that they go on to other programs, but the faculty are all very dedicated to the success of the students.